In our Road to Recovery headlines, the Madison School District says it's modifying its COVID-19 mask protocols. In a message to parents, the district says effective at the start of the summer semester, which is next Monday, it will transition from required use to highly recommended. This decision comes after continued reviews of current metrics and recent CDC guidance.